Hold up a second, Mel. I don't think you're that stupid that you're going to fall for this anymore. I'll be blunt now. I'm not Cave Johnson. This isn't the 1950s. Everyone you knew and loved is dead. And now you're stuck here in Aperture Science, down with the trash. Like me. After everyone left because of that boat. Which I'm sure you already knew, but, whatever. However, I can get us out of here. If you're willing to let a voice in the sky who just told you he was lying the entire time he was talking to you control nearly every movement you make. Is that okay? I'll just take your silence as a yes. Oh, right, you can't ask me. Just do what I say and you'll be fine. Okay? About before. You can get why I said all that, right? I'd rather not have my one chance of escape have a panic attack and die on me after years of being suspended in a faulty relaxation vault. Which could be a real possibility, because as my records show, the old test could cause heart attacks after small exposure to the chemicals. And you were pumped full of them. So, let's all just take a breath and start over. My name's Virgil. I'm a core from up in the Enrichment Center. And before you even think of asking, yes, there is a building above you, and yes, I came from it. I'm not crazy. Don't be too alarmed, though. A lot's changed since you got put on ice. Thank you. before. You can get why I said all that, right? I'd rather not have my one chance of escape have a panic attack and die on me after years of being suspended in a faulty relaxation vault. Which could be a real possibility, because as my records show, the old test could cause heart attacks after small exposure to the chemicals. And you were pumped full of them. So, let's all just take a breath and start over. My name's Virgil. I'm a core from up in the Enrichment Center. And before you even think of asking, yes, there is a building above you, and yes, I came from it. I'm not crazy. Don't be too alarmed, though. A lot's changed since you got put on ice. Jump mail. See that pipe there? That the repulsion gel's leaking on? That'll take you to the pumping station. Jump down and walk on it. Oh, and try not to fall off. That goo down there is corrosive, and it doesn't like human skin. Jump down and walk on it. Oh, and try not to fall off. That goo down there is corrosive, and it doesn't like human skin.
This next chamber is a giant microwave. If your internal organs begin to combust, you may want to start solving the test quicker.
Now, according to my records of this room, there should be a turret shooting range at the far side of the room. If you can get through there, you should be able to get to the fourth testing track. That'll take you up to where I am. That was odd. Normally when people do that sort of thing, they just fly through the hole in the wall. I guess not. Good! That gel should help you get past those turrets. should be a straight shot to the next testing track. Go to that door down at the very end. You know, the one with the giant wheel on it. Do it again. It'll open this time, I swear. Just give it some elbow grease. Oh, come on, you got this. One more shot. Well, great. You can fling yourself all over the place and get past some old turrets that are firing live rounds, but you can't get a door open? What kind of Olympian are you? Alright. Let's see what we can do. There's a longer route through a repulsion gel pumping station. Guess you're going to have to go that way. You can get through this pumping station and prepare yourself to get out of Brava Volta into the Lima Whiskey testing track. That should bring you closer to me and to your own escape from this facility. All right, I know what you're thinking. What on earth is going on here? Well, Aperture's early tests weren't always that successful. You were unlucky. That was the worst test Cave Johnson ever greenlit. But it's nice for me to have an Olympian at my disposal. Yeah, I have that information from you at the 1936 Nuremberg Olympics. You should have gotten that silver medal. Look, I'm sorry for what I said back there. We're in this together. You're my ticket out of the junkyard down here. I'm your ticket to the outside world. I'll do my best to keep the insults at a minimum. Just try harder next time. I kind of have a bit of bad news. Yeah, I know. You don't want to hear any more bad news after the security override. I couldn't do. My records of this sphere are out of date, to say the least. There should be an exit after the third section of this test. However, I don't know if getting there will be that easy. You got it in you, though. You're my Olympian, who might not have a beating heart anymore. a second. I'm getting some strange voice coming through. I'll patch it through.
Scanning. Lena Whiskey. 70% complete. No vital signs detected. Initiating flooding procedure.
That's coming up from New Aperture. What's that? My scans are going nuts. Something's happening. The sphere's unstable. Get out of here. Run! Leading up to where I am. Hurry, before this whole place floods or comes down. The place is exploding. Rocks are falling everywhere, and you're taking the elevator. What if the power went out? You'd be trapped. You gotta get out of there. The room's filling with smoke.
Whoa, don't do that.
You won't bring the place down on your head? I can't believe that worked. Oh, right, get going before something else happens. Wow, if you'd been there a few seconds earlier, you'd have been incinerated. Thank the maker you were, though. I need the muscle. You'd have been incinerated. Thank the maker you were, though. I need the muscle. Okay, bad news! When the pump station blew, the floodgates opened up wide. Toxic goose rising fast, the sensors maxed out ages ago, warning lights, woo, going crazy all around. This just got a lot more serious. You're at Quality Control Center 95D. Only a bit further and you'll be at the hatch up to me. Hurry. I'll try to slow the goo down a bit. Oh, great. Another block corridor. Mel, why don't you take your time? Look around here. I'll try to slow the rising goo down a little bit harder, I guess. Just don't take all day. Doors are locked? Back in the day, the wiring was a bit strange sometimes. Try turning some machinery on, see if that also unlocks the doors. Wow, that actually worked. I mean, great! Well, that's just great. Can't we get through a room once without stuff blowing up or blocking our way? Ugh. Try to find some water again or something. From there, there's just the walls. Don't get comfy, though. I've pulled the plug on some emergency runoff dams, but the goo is still rising. Wow! This place is massive! Whoever built this place must be a great architect. Up high, at the backside of this room, is a control panel. It controls the hatch. Try to get there. Show that at least two people were needed to activate the bolt hatch. You're one person. There's a bit of a problem there. I'm sure you can figure something out. Just outside the hatch. It's finally time for me to repay my end of the deal. short walk to the new enrichment center from here. We'll meet up shortly. And, good news, we're not going to have to worry about the goo eating us alive. I'll seal up the hatch and we don't have to worry about that anymore. That's definitely a plus.
Oh, great. You're